We got a $10 bonus on Ibotta, and I got a $5 weekend warrior. So we definitely need to get this started. Let's talk about these deals. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Coupon Wins with Linz. We're gonna go into Walmart and grab some deals today. I know it's a day later, but you guys are so supportive of my Walmart hauls. I decided to go ahead and do another one this week. Sorry it's a little late, being back to school teaching and doing YouTube. It's just a lot, and like I really enjoy couponing and I don't want to stop that, but at the same time I just have to take it easy and do it as I please. So we're definitely gonna get some deals today. I'm hoping to hit my September level 2 bonus as well, because that $2 would really help. We have some pretty good offers, nothing too crazy. I'm only using a couple of Peelys today and the coupons.com app. No real coupons, so anybody can do these deals if you're able to find the Peelys. As always guys, stay to the end of the video. I'll go over my receipts and like and subscribe, and I'll see you inside. I really do want to take a second to say thank you to you guys. You guys make my life so much better. I don't think you realize. I love couponing, it's my passion, and being able to do it and share the deals has just really changed my life. So let's get in here and start talking about these deals. Nothing crazy in clearance. They had these floor cleaners by Hoover and a Razor hoverboard. This little massager was only $5, not bad. The only thing I was really interested in were these 10-cent cups. I ended up picking up 10 of them for $1 because that's an amazing price. And if they get messed up, I only lost 10 cents on each of them. I noticed this clearance over in the smoothie section. So if you need any of these items, definitely check out this section. I was not gonna pick any up, but there were some amazing prices. We're gonna do a little BOGO offer on these Nabisco dessert toppings. It said they were $2.48, but really they're $2.98. So I'll buy two of them, which will total me $5.96. I'll redeem over on Ibotta for $2.98, making them basically buy one, get one free, or $1.49 a piece, and it's a nice little treat that I never have had before. I love when the rebate on this minute rice comes in stock. One of these is $1.74. We can redeem on Ibotta for 50 cents, making it just $1.94 or just 62 cents a cup, which is not bad. Y'all, I swear this rebate was there when I was in the store. I picked up the success rice for $1.98. You can see right here, I screenshotted it. There's a 50 cent rebate, but I'm guessing it's not for Walmart because it did not come up when I bought it. So I have to return this. So do not pick this up at Walmart this week. And just a reminder, this is for myself as well. You can click on the store that you're shopping at on the Ibotta app and then click the barcode and it'll show you what offers are available at the store that you're shopping at. That's super helpful. I just did not even do that today. I finally ran out of shredded cheese from when I got Chargento like 75 times a couple months ago. So I'm gonna get it again. It's $2.70. I still have this dollar Peely. So I'll pay $1.70, get back a dollar for my Ibotta, just making it 70 cents, which is an amazing price for cheese. Next, we're gonna do a little combo deal on the Pearl Milling Company pancakes and the syrup. So we're gonna grab this one for $2.24. So we're gonna go ahead and put this in the cart. We have a coupon we're gonna use. We're also gonna grab the syrup. These are priced at $2.76. So both of these products together total $5. I do have this one-off 2 coupon. You can check coupontom.com to see where it's from. So I'll only be left to pay $4, but I'll get a dollar back for the pancake mix, a dollar back for the pancake syrup, and a dollar bonus for buying both. So my final cost for both of these will just be $1.50 each, which is an amazing price. Next, I have an Any Brand offer for sparkling water. I'm gonna pick up this one. It's 50 cents. I'll get back 10 cents for my Ibotta, making it just a final cost of 40 cents, and as an offer towards this bonus. Oikos is priced at $1.06. You wanna buy this one. It's the blended Greek yogurt. You'll get back 75 cents for my Ibotta, making this cup of yogurt just 31 cents. This next deal is a little glitch on these vanilla Greek yogurt bars. Only the Cleo vanilla ones are working as a glitch, the strawberry are not. You're gonna buy 5 of them to max out the deal because you can buy 5 for the Ibotta rebate. You'll pay $5, get back $1.50 for each of them, making it a $2.50 moneymaker because you're making 50 cents on every one that you buy. Next up, we have a little freebie on this So Delicious cream cheese. It's priced at $4.66. We're gonna buy one for $4.66 and get back that full amount from Ibotta, making it completely free.
You guys know I love the Dixie Ultra throwaway cutting board. They make my life so much easier. So I'm picking them up again because I found a Peely. These are priced at $4.48. I'm going to use the Peely, pay $3.48, get back $1.50 for my Bada, making the final cost $1.98. And I'm going to do this deal until it never shows up again because I love these stinking cutting boards. So my second error of the day is on these CoverGirl products. This eye pencil says it's $4.44. I should have scanned it with the Walmart app, but I didn't. I thought it was going to be $4.44. I was going to redeem on coupons.com for $2. And on Ibotta for $2, making it 44 cents. Anyways, make sure you get the right product because this ended up bringing it for $6.94. So you're going to see what happens at the end. Next up, I'm doing a repeat deal on these Sensible Portions veggie snacks. These are priced at $1.48. Shopkick is going to give me back 700 kicks, which is $2.80. So it makes it a final cost of $1.32 moneymaker, which helps us pay for other things in this cart. I'm really loving all of these offers. So useful. My final cost that I paid at checkout was $41.77 after the coupons and including tax. Let's go redeem on Ibotta. This is where I realized I made a huge mistake. I scanned my receipt and I realized that the Dixie offer was not attached. So I went ahead and attached the Dixie. And then I realized the rice wasn't showing up. Dun, dun, dun. I scanned it to see if it would attach and it said no offers found, which meant it wasn't available at Walmart. So I was missing out on an offer and I had to figure out how to fix it. Luckily, Dollar Tree was in the same parking lot. I also realized my CoverGirl rang up for $6.94, so I got two offers because I'm gonna have to make a return at Walmart. Let's get home and go over these receipts. All right, we had a little bit of a hot mess today with this haul. Unfortunately, for some reason, I scanned the success while we were in the store, but when I got out of the store, that rebate was no longer available. I'm not sure if it said it was expiring, so I'll have to look at that. And then this CoverGirl said it was marked $4.44. It totally rang up $6.94. I did not see it until I got home, so I'm gonna have to return these two items. And I had to go to Dollar Tree to make up for those items because since I wasn't getting those two items, I needed two more offers, so I went to the Dollar Tree to do that. So I'm gonna tell you how I was able to get all of this stuff for less than a dollar, which is pretty fantastic. Let's look at the receipts and see how we are fixing our errors. So here's all the things I bought. This jasmine rice is the rice that I'm gonna have to return. It was $1.98. All the other things rang up just like they were supposed to. I used the dollar coupon on the Pearl Milling Company syrup and pancake mix. I use that dollar Peely on the creamery. That's an old Peely, so you might not have that. You might have other coupons though, so check your coupon binder. And then I found that Peely on the Dixie, and that was a big purchase. Like, that cost $3.48 before my rebate, but I really like those, so I went ahead and picked them up again. These vanilla Clearos were glitching and attaching to something completely different. So I was super excited about that. And then on here I have those tumblers.
So I did not include those in my final cost, but let's see how this all worked out.
So my total here at the bottom was $40.06, but really that was $39.06 because of the cups that I bought. I bought 10 of them. So really I spent $39.06. I would be getting back $2.48 from Shopkick, $25.99 from Ibotta, but then I noticed the success rice didn't scan and this rang up for $6.94. So I went ahead and I'm going to return those. So that cost for those two items was $8.92. But the money I got back, the $25.99, included the CoverGirl product. I did not redeem on coupons.com, the app, yet, so I'm just not gonna include that. And I'm gonna take off that $2 that I got for this item. So I spent $30.14 at Walmart on the items that you see here, minus these two items in the rebate on there. So I spent $30.14. And then over at Dollar Tree, I went ahead and picked up two Dove Nourishing Creams and two Vaselines. Honestly, the Vaseline's cheaper at Walmart. I just didn't know I needed another offer, so that's why I didn't pick it up. So I spent $4 there. So really my total for everything that you see here
was $34.14. After I redeemed my Dollar Tree receipt, I did get that $5 Weekend Warrior. So I was excited to be able to get that. I hated that I had to go to another store, but Dollar Tree's in the same parking lot. And I redeem on my apps before I leave the parking lot. So I knew that I had made a mistake. So I was able to fix it really quickly. So taking out the $8.92 for these two items, because I'm returning that as soon as I get back over to Walmart, I spent $34.14 on all the stuff you see here. I got back $2.48 for the Sensible Portions from Shopkick, or I will be getting that back, which is 700 kicks. I got back $23.99 for Ibotta from Walmart. It says $22.99 for the offers, but remember I'm returning that CoverGirl, so they'll take back their $2. So I'll get $20.99 for Ibotta for the offers, a $1 Pearl Milling Company bonus, and a $2 September Level 3 bonus. That's where I got the $23.99. I got back $1.50 from Ibotta from these four items. And then I got back the $5 Weekend Warrior. So my final cost for all the stuff you see here is only
85 cents.
That's pretty amazing. I like everything I grabbed. I love this little glitch. And I'm really excited about this plant-based cream cheese because I think I'm supposed to be dairy-free. So this will be a nice little thing to have in the house. Again, you guys know I love the cutting boards and all of the products that you see here we eat or use. And I mean, not the Oreos, but I mean, we will, don't worry. Let me know what you grabbed this week at Walmart. I missed a lot of good offers because I waited too late to do my Ibotta haul. Like I missed the Dawn and the Airwick at Dollar Tree. My store didn't have the Airwick at Dollar Tree, so that was sad. There was lots of good offers on Ibotta earlier this week. I just missed them because I shop on Tuesdays and usually Thursdays, and they all came out on like Wednesday and Friday, and they went really quick. So anyways, I'm really happy to be able to get all this, especially with my huge error. So if you ever have an error, just take the time, really process how you can fix it before just buying something super expensive to fix it. I can use these products. This is good to take on travel, and your girl's lips always be crusty, so having some extra Vaseline is never an issue. Thank you guys so much for always supporting me, even when I am struggling and doing the best I can. It means so much. Your comments mean so much. I appreciate everything. As always, guys, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.